cure is going to require some very tricky and sophisticated molecular biology. And I frankly don't see it happening.
Ever?
Ever.